Afghanistan's army has been engaged in heavy fighting with the Taliban to prevent the volatile southern province of Helmand from falling into its hands.
We are facing large waves of movement of the enemies in the five districts of Helmand. Our security forces are defending and standing against the enemy. Security forces have all the support from central government.
Over the past 6 months, Helmand has been the scene of battles between insurgents and security forces that have complained of being abandoned by the U.S.-backed government. Deputy Helmand governor warned on Sunday the entire southern Afghan province was on the brink of collapse. The Taliban has posted statements on its website detailing attacks on checkpoints as well as other operations, including a suicide attack against a police chief. Police sought the army's help in fighting the Taliban, which had deeply entrenched itself in the area and was wrestling control of the province.